Good evening. He announced he was running for Congress, and tonight we have video of him running from police. News 13's Marissa Lucetto shows you the strange encounter police had with the wannabe politician.
When you met with the officers, what happened?
They handcuffed me.
But it wasn't as casual as the aspiring politician made it sound. Last month, two Albuquerque police officers were dispatched to an apartment building downtown to look for David Alcone. He was accused of fighting with residents and staff.
What's your name, man? David Alcone?
What?
In September, Alcone announced he was running for Congress. It's not his first brush with the law. Just last month, a 39-year-old was accused of stalking a woman in Santa Fe. There was a warrant out for his arrest, and police would find him 2 weeks later in Albuquerque.
Are you okay today, man? There's some people outside that said you might not be feeling good. Hey, stay here.
Officers tried to keep him close, but he bolted at the first opportunity.
Stop, dude. Stop, dude. I'm serious. Stop.
During the chase, Alcone would lose his flip-flops while the officer would lose his lapel camera. But the second officer was close behind. Officers struggled to get Alcone in handcuffs. They warned him that if he continued to put up a fight, they'd tase him.
Taser, taser, taser.
Get down!
He missed. Officers then made one more attempt to walk Alcone over to their police cars. They were forced to take him to the ground once again. While officers tried to put restraints around Alcone's feet, he started kicking and knocked a police officer to the ground. It took three officers just to get him into the back seat. Then he chatted with them as if nothing ever happened.
I need to make a phone call first.
Well, we'll make a phone call at the jail.
Can I get a Coke?
Marissa Lucetto, KRQE, News 13.
Alcone, a Democrat, wants to run for Steve Pierce's job in Congress. The state Democratic Party says Alcone has not officially filed for the race. The deadline is in March.